It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Cover me!
Asshole!
What do you want me to do?
Move.
What?
Move!
Oh, man. Joel?
I'm gonna need you to pull.
Okay. All right, you ready? One, two, three!
Pull!
Here.
Let's get to the damn horse.
Okay. I don't see anyone. Let's go. Joel? How are we doing?
I'm fine. I'm fine.
Can you handle the window?
Yeah.
Jesus. Come on, move!
I see you.
Shit.
Come on, man.
All right. Just stay here. I'm gonna flank this asshole.
Ellie. Those were my friends you killed, asshole. Come on out. You wanna do this the hard way?
We gotta get you out of here.
I'm okay.
You're not okay, Joel! Now come on! Move it! There's no one here. Hurry! Keep at it. Oh, man. Here, lean on me.
No.
Well, can you walk?
Yes.
Then fucking walk. Come on. There's the exit. Just a little bit more, come on.
Behind you.
What?
Ellie! The kid's got a gun! He's out!
Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
You little shit!
Joel! Here! Stand up! Put your armor on me! Alright. Let's go. I swear to God, I get you out of this. You're so singing for me.
You wish.
Wait here. I'll get the door.
Take your time.
Come on. There you go.
What the fuck?
Oh, shit!
Come on.
Just get the horse.
All right. Can you get on? I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. This won't last very long. You'll just startle it. Where'd you go? There you are. Steady. 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 Oh, man. What is this place? Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all. Oh. Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. From a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's hurt, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. You had another gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
You know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Shot for that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this.
Don't let him come in. through the windows.
Oh, liar!
They're infected. They must have followed you.
Maybe they followed you and your friend.
It doesn't matter. Stuck in this together. Cover the stairs.
Look, you buddy.
Follow me through here.
Okay. Do you know where you're going?
Never set foot in this place.
Oh, great.
It's clear. This way. How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
Yeah. There you are.
Come on. Door's this way.
That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Here. You be quick. Keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Through here. Through this door.
Yeah, no shit.
Watch your language.
Okay, old man. Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
I've been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter.
Grab the gear. We'll look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
Get ready.
roof.
I know. Doing fine, kid.
Here come more.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it.
I need your help.
Yeah. about time.
Hey, kid.
Yeah?
You know, I think we did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
Check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there.
I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. He said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm.
Thank you.
I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
Killing her?
He said he wants her alive.
He doesn't get to make that call.
James told me it's the girl from the universe. How many of our guys were killed here?
Oh, shit. I didn't know that was her. Screw David, man. I ain't taking a chance with this.
I just want to finish up and go freezing my ass off.
I'm going over this way. You guys, check that cabin.
Watch out!
Watch my back. Come on.
Okay. Where do I go?
Hey, you find anything? You there?
Come on!
Get her!
Huh? Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. You got this, Ellie. Okay, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit. Here we go. Jeez. That's the way back. Hang in there, Joel. Yeah.
You hear me? Shit! Son of a bitch!
Piece of shit. of here. I don't want to get trapped in here.